Well, hi there. Welcome back. This is Kevin Smith, First Team Real Estate here in Southern California. Today's topic is we're talking about buying or selling and how that might help your community. Now, I just recently had a conversation with an older gentleman that had lived in his home for quite some time, over 30 years. And he bought his house for a really low price, of course. He wasn't deciding whether I should sell it or should I rent it out? And so we talked a little bit about two different topics. And that is when selling your home or even buying your home, it really does help out your community, not only yourself and you moving on with your life and getting the proceeds from that, but it also helps your community in a couple different ways. Now, the National Association of Realtors runs a report, usually a survey of this topic once a year. And it found that a new construction home costs about, or provides about $124,000 to the community. And a new or resold property brings in about $54,000. Now, if you think about it, when you're buying or selling a property, it involves so many different people. So it's not only the realtors and the escrow companies and the title reps, but it's also the termite companies, the moving companies, the plumbing companies. When you're getting your house ready to sell, you have to fix it up. So you have an electrician, a pool cleaner, stagers, photographers. It really impacts those people and their industry, which really boosts the economy in many different ways. One of the things that they came up with is it provides about 3 jobs for every transaction of a home being sold. So that's a great way of bringing in the local economy some money for another area, which is taxes. Every time a home is sold, it brings in a higher percentage of taxes. So for instance, in California, it's about 1.1%. If you're selling a $1.1 million property, of course, that's bringing in $12,000 of property taxes just for that one house versus a house that was sold 30 years ago for $50,000, only bringing in about $5,000. It also brings in income taxes. So all those jobs that were being provided are all paying more income taxes, state income taxes. There's also gas taxes for the cars that are going to be doing the work on your homes, corporate taxes, employee taxes, a lot of different taxes that are also boosting the economy and helping the area that you live in. If you're thinking about selling or buying, then feel free to reach out to me. And not only will you be helping yourself, but also helping your community. Hope you have a great week. We look forward to speaking to you all soon. Take care and have a great day.